We have seen many legends gracing the game of cricket. Some lost their shine in very early stages of their careers, whereas there were others who kissed the fame right in the beginning. Besides them, there are other players who season like a fine wine, and one such player is hitman Rohit Sharma. 2007 debutant Sharma played 81 innings in first 6 years and hit just a couple of hundreds, keeping an average of 24. As they say, then came his time. In next 6 years, he played 105 innings and hit 19 centuries, keeping an average of 51.55. In the first 6 years, Sharma could afford only hitting 23 sixes and maintained a strike rate of about 75. His time changed after he completed 6 years in international cricket. From 2013 to 2018, he sent the ball out of the ground 179 times and kept his strike rate over 93. It's incredible how his insatiable hunger for runs keep him going even after scoring centuries. In ODIs, Rohit is the only batsman to score 7 150 plus scores. After completing centuries, he scored 957 runs, which is the second highest total by any cricketer in ODI history. Only legendary batsman Sachin Tendulkar is ahead of him with 1,222 runs. So would it be fair to call him the most impactful player of the world? If you really enjoyed this video, follow us on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook.